Hi children, I'm teacher Ng. So this is the another family members exercise sheet for you. You will get a pictures and the word and then a piece of paper of this. So you need to cut out the pictures, paste, and then you need to cut out the words and paste. Okay, so teacher Ng will show you and we will do it together. Before you do, you need to write down your name and write down the date. So, this is the answer. Teacher Ng, cut out. Children need to cut out like this also. 小朋友们一样要像 teacher Ng 这样子一张一张剪出来。 Okay, 那我有放黑色的线对不对? 小朋友们是跟着线剪啊,跟着线剪。 不要把里面的这个人剪出来,跟着线剪,剪出来是这样正方形的,四四方方的。 Okay, so 这个是图案, 还有这个是答案, okay, 迪泽恩都已经剪了, 那现在呢, okay, 我们就要来一起做, okay, 在学校呢, 迪泽恩每次都有跟你们讲, 那我们剪了图案之后, 我们就先把图案全部先粘上去, 为什么呢? 因为如果你一边剪一边粘, 那个纸会飞掉，你们很长时候那个答案啊，那个纸会不见去，就是这样。所以你先剪好图片，你就先把图片全部粘上去。把图片全部粘完之后呢， OK, 我们再来粘它的名字，它的答案。OK, 首先现在我们要来粘好第一个。 OK, 第一个我们先要粘谁呢？ 第一个我们先要粘 grandfather, okay, 公公或者是爷爷, grandfather, okay, 小朋友拿出浆糊, okay, 记得浆糊不要放太多, okay, 不然等下弄到整个纸都是浆糊湿湿黏黏, okay, 然后浆糊呢, 是插在这个纸张，不是插在这个空格哈。 Okay, 粘了爷爷之后呢， after grandfather, okay, we will paste for grandmother. Okay, grandfather 到 grandmother. Remember, put the glue on this answer paper. Okay, not on the blank. Okay, paste grandmother, follow the box. Okay, after grandmother, okay, who we need to paste it? Yes, we need to paste for father. Father, 我们跟着次序走了哈。 Paste for father. Okay, after father is mother. Very good. Okay, we are paste for mother. The mother is we are left for four pieces. Okay, 妈妈了之后到哥哥, okay, 这边有两个 boy, 哪一个是哥哥? Who is elder brother? Yes, this one. This is elder brother. So we paste elder brother first. 我们先粘哥哥。 Okay, after elder brothers, we are coming to, here have two girls. So, who is elder sister? 谁是姐姐? She is. So, we paste, put the glue on the paper. And then paste it. Follow the box. Okay, so after elder brother, elder sister, we are left for two members. Okay, we are paste for younger brother first. Okay, 我们先连，先贴弟弟。 弟弟。 Okay, so the last one is younger sister. Very good. So we paste the last one. Okay, we are done for all the pictures, and now we are coming to our answer, the words. Okay, so now look at the picture. First, who is he? He is grandfather. Very good. Oh, we want to find the words grandfather. Okay. So, which word show you grandfather? Grandfather. Okay, this word. Okay, read together. Grandfather. Grandfather. Okay, so we will paste on. Okay, 小朋友们记得要粘好好哦，跟这格子粘哦。 提醒是给刚刚好那个格子的，如果你粘歪歪，就会盖到旁边的字。 Okay, so after grandfather, we are coming to who is she? She is grandmother, right? So which word is grandmother? Okay, so this word. Read the word. Grandmother. Grandmother. So we will paste on. Okay, so the next one, who is he? He is father. Father. Okay, read the words father. Father. Okay, the next one. Yeah, the next one is mother. Mother. Okay, after mother, who is he? He is younger brother or elder brother. 哥哥，我们应该用 elder 还是用 younger? Yes, we need to use elder brother. We use elder for 哥哥. Okay, elder brother. Elder brother. Okay, the next one, who is she? 姐姐,对不对? 好, so 哥哥我们叫 elder brother, so 姐姐是 elder sister or younger sister? Yes, elder sister, elder sister. Okay, last two. Okay, we are left for these two words. So, who is he? He is brother, right? 啊，迪哲恩讲过，男生呢后面，男生我们都叫 brother. 只是如果要分哥哥或者弟弟，就会加 younger 跟 elder. So he is younger brother. Younger brother, 我们要分哥哥或者弟弟, 那他是弟弟, 我们叫 younger brother. Okay, the last one is younger sister, younger sister. Okay, we are done all the answer. So this is your English exercise sheets for family members. Okay, before we ending this video, children, open your mouth and read together with teacher Ng. Grandfather. Grandfather. Grandmother. grandmother, father, father, mother, mother, elder brother, elder brother, elder sister, younger brother, younger sister. Okay. 好，小朋友，迪哲恩有看到呢，有些人呢，他会采颜色 coloring 给迪哲恩。那小朋友，你也是可以 coloring。OK， 如果这一个你要 color 也是可以，但是小朋友们记得要 color 美美啊。OK，Thank you, children. Bye bye.